Chrissy Teigen celebrates 10th anniversary of her breast implant with photos. Chrissy Teigen, American model and wife of singer John Legend, marked the 10th anniversary of her breast implant on Monday night by sharing throwback photos of her showing off her curves on the runway while modeling in a white bikini. The mother of two wrote, "Happy 10th year anniversary to these titties and RIP to these teeth." Her comments regarding her teeth were about the veneers she had at the time. When comedian Whitney Cummings commented, "Wait, isn't 10 years when we need to take them out?" meaning that 10 years is time that implants traditionally lead replacing. In her reply, Chrissy hilariously wrote, "Whitney Cummings, yes, dude, and I really want them out. Quarantine would have been perfect time, but apparently it is not essential, SMH." Earlier in the month, she opened up about her regrets on getting breast implants. She told Glamour UK, "Yeah, I did my boobs when I was about 20 years old," she revealed. "It was more for a swimsuit thing. I thought if I'm going to be posing laid on my back, I wanted them to be perky. But then you have babies and they fill up with milk and deflate, and now I'm screwed. I had a quarter teardrop cup in the bottom and filled out the breast line, but I want them out now," she continued. "If I could do one thing, it would be to have a lift." The model also admitted that she's aware of the risk now that she's a mother. "When you have kids, you think about the risk of surgery, and I think this is not the way I want to die, in boob surgery." Chrissy is a mom to 3-year-old Luna and Miles with husband John Legend.